We'll explain the first lesson of environment around us, that is, who will do this. In this chapter, we are going to learn about our primary duties, good and bad habits, public properties and hygienic. Hygienic means what we have to do to keep ourselves, our environment, our surroundings clean and fresh. So here we begin. There is a short story about a brother and sister. So here we read. Meena and Chintu are brother and sister. They study in school. Meena and Chintu are brother and sister. They both study in same school. Chintu does not like to go to school. Meena goes to school regularly and regularly Meena goes to school while Chintu is irregular students. Mummy wants to educate both the children, namely Meena and Chintu. Mummy is worried about the education of their children. Grandfather tells both of them a new story every day. Every day grandfather tells them a new story. Grandmother teaches them how to sing. Chintu and Meena are dear to all in the school. In the school, all the students like by Chintu and Meena. They are friendly with all the students in the school. All the students like Chintu and Meena. Mom and Dad are much worried about Chintu's studies. Why? Because Chintu is irregular students. They keep a close watch at their going to school regularly. So based on the story, there are two questions which you just have to think and write answer. So accordingly you have to answer. Now, first question is, what would Chintu dislike going to school? Second question is, what would Chintu dislike in the school? Now, let's talk about some duty. What do you mean by a duty? It is a work that one should do. A work that every individual should do is a duty. And there are certain primary duties. Primary duty means one should follow and do. So let's discuss and read about primary duty. We get many facilities where we reside or dwell. हम जहाँ रहते हैं वहाँ बहुत सारी facility हमें मिलती है. To preserve and maintain them is our moral duty. It is our moral duty to maintain them properly. We use water and hence it is our duty to utilize it carefully. It is our duty to use water carefully. It is our duty to maintain the trees. It is our duty. We should not cut the trees and to clean the streets and our environment. It is our prime duty to utilize our amenities wisely and rationally. हमारी prime duty है कि हमें जो facilities मिलती है उसको सही तरीके से और सोच समझ कर use करना चाहिए. Now let's observe this picture and decide which are good habits and which are bad habits. What do you see in the first picture? As we can see in the first picture, the boy has gone to the toilet in the open. So do you think this is right? No, this is not right. Why? Because he is polluting the environment and also his health, which is not good for his health. We can see in the second picture that a girl is using the toilet. So here she is trying to show her duty towards the nature. by not going into the open. And secondly, she is also trying to protect herself, and it's quite hygienic to use the toilet. Now, in this picture, we can see the drainage system of the house. In the first picture, you can see the drainage pipe is being removed to the surrounding. There is all the water going to through and all accumulated and that segments. As we know, the mosquito multiple in such water, we spread many diseases. And the next, we see that the drainage pipe is fixed into the main pipe, into one main gutter line, which is very hygienic. And all societies should have a drainage system so that we do not dirty our environment. Now, in the last picture, we can see one girl is throwing all the garbage of her house in the open. And in the second picture, a girl is throwing a garbage into the dustbin. What do you think, which is good? Right, the second picture. We all know that we should always throw all garbage into the dustbin and do not dirty all the area around us, because it is not only good for our health and others also. So always keep in mind to keep our environment clean as well as all mentioned. Now, depending on this picture, you have to ask few questions to yourself and answer, like, do you throw garbage in dustbin? Do you use toilet? Do you wash your hands with soap before eating and after using the toilet? Do you release dirty water through drain, gutter or septic tank? How many of your answers are yes? If all your answers are yes, then take it for granted that you are maintaining the environment.